We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words, and some of the most mispronounced ones as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning in British English. This is normally said as suggestively, suggestively. So no G sound here, just a J sound on the second syllable, J. You do want to stress on this one, suggestively. In American English, however, this is normally pronounced as suggestively, suggestively, suggestively. So there is a G sound here in American English. Suggestively in American English versus suggestively in British English. And now you know it all. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.